Well, Saturdays this fall are going to look a lot different, of course, thanks to the coronavirus.
And the Pac-12 announcing it will not play sports until 2021. Mark McClune is joining us live with more on this monumental decision. A lot of people not happy to hear this, Mark.
No, not happy to hear it at all, and it's definitely been the talker today. And guys, just to give you an idea of how things have changed, monitoring a conference call that's Ray Anderson right now, the Arizona State Athletic Director. You'll hear from him in a minute. And Herm Edwards meeting the media talking about this. We went in a week's time from planning the schedule, Arizona and Arizona State starting the season with the first game, to the Pac-12 pulling the plug and not returning to competition until January 1st at the earliest. So this was the big story of the day. The Big Ten was the first to make the announcement, and the Pac-12 following suit immediately afterwards. The Pac-12 saying they simply don't have enough information to guarantee player safety and wanted to give players and coaches clarity on the situation. Pac-12 Commissioner Larry Scott says there's no way to keep teams inside a bubble like the pros. Concerns about heart-related damage from the virus played a major role in today's decision, with ASU Athletic Director Ray Anderson saying there's not enough information to make decisions. Here's Ray Anderson speaking moments ago to reporters.
There's no real confidence in our medical, in our science right now that we're going to get much better over the course of the next several weeks or couple months. And then when you got the stuff on the myocarditis and other health information that started to come in, it got our presidents and our chancellors and, very frankly, the ADs, and should have gotten all of our coaches quite concerned.
All right, Ray Anderson speaking right now. Herm Edwards also speaking. We'll hear from him tonight at 6 o'clock. That's 650 student athletes in 26 sports, not just football here.